I downloaded this app called Split Screen and opened it from that launcher and then enabled the floating button. So you can move this wherever you want, but I'm keeping it right there. Go back, open your Onyx, then hit split screen. Now I can open the backup camera and they're both on the same screen. I hit home, goes back.